¿No la gana quieta?
Igo, may duha ka sa pinang tumi.
Lagi, di ba?
Kana? Kita ninyo? Spider-Man? O, oh, kana? Tuklo kana?
Tami, bibi, protest for bibi daw. Lagi ka lagi, may.
Spider-Man? Nigawas? Na?
Bibi, protest for bibi daw.
Spider-Man ba ang nigawas? Bidong. Sotski. Ano mo solte na Sotski ewa? Bidong nas Mindanao karon dapitan. Sotski patuli na. Masol tinaran na ako. Okay na, pag-comment daw, pag-comment. Sotski, Vault Alert! Pwede naman siya ilisag ko andong, ilisag naman siya awag sa nina. Anay kag suits. Anay ka, kana katong mo ng Avengers nga sa nina. Kani, kay ang regular. Nasa nina. Nga, ayang karaan nga sa nina. Ah, ito eh. Dara, karaan nga sa nina. Nga, white. Pwede po white. Pwede po kani. Black. Kani ato gamitan mo kani. Sabihin na. Upgrade at upgrade. Okay ka, oh, story, oh, pa. Oh?
Now some people boldly say I make up stories about Spider-Man. And this will not help my case because it sounds outlandish.
Pwede ka na siya gamit ang VR, dong.
Listener recorded video of Spider-Man snatching pigeons. Pigeon napping. Why? What possible purpose could there be for such aberrant behavior? I've thought about it long and hard, and I think I've figured it out. He's eating them. We've always assumed Spider-Man is a man with the attributes of a spider. But what if it's the reverse? What if somehow a spider gained the powers of a man, and he's stalking his prey? Somewhere, there's a giant web with these poor pigeons stuck in it, waiting to be devoured. And will it stop at pigeons? Will we be next? I promise you this. I will not rest until I have the answers.
Mga episodes, guys, pag-undang na duwag email diha, yung mata.
I'm on it.
Lagong na kagmaayo. Bidong, patuli na.
I need to hurry. The attack on the courthouse could come any second.
Una siya yung mission niya, mission. Pwede ba mo mag-himog inyo ang mission doon? Mag-restart mo, okay kayo. Okay kayo! Basta wala.
No chance to take out the gunman before he can fire. Nobody likes a camp.
Spider-Man, we accessed the group's phones. Found more names and locations. Looks like it's all going down within a matter of minutes.
No pressure. Send me what you got. Multiple snipers, one Spider-Man. I need to move fast. Anyone who's ever worked on Norman's campaign is a potential target. That's one way to destroy Osborn, I guess. Make it so nobody wants to be around him. Sniper's gotta be around here somewhere. Someone needs a nap. One down, two to go. Having to save the staff of the mayor who branded him an outlaw. That's classic Spider Cop right there. Gotta check out all possible vantage points for snipers. Done. Target safe. Only one to go.
Okay, nice.
If I'm too slow, people die. Why can't assassins ever try and work around my schedule? Now where's the assassin? You're just not very observant.
Mission.
Officer, all three snipers are down. Are we in the clear?
Not quite. Our perp says his boys are holding a bunch of tourists hostage. He says we'll execute them all if we don't let them go. We have a probable location based on cell phone towers. But if they see cops, they'll start shooting.
Act like you're negotiating. Stall them. I'll take away their bargaining chips. They won't leave witnesses. Either I save the hostages, or they're dead. Startle you?
Ah. Oh, shit.
play the quiet game.
Ah, rotang bala.
For you. You make a good team, officer. Hey, see if you can convince more of your buddies to work with me instead of shooting at me, okay?
Kita nga daw.
Talagay.
Ha?